kutendai neropa rakayerera pachikomo chekaupai. Nokutendai neropa rekwayana ramakatipa. Taizovei Mwari dei risiri ropa remwanakomana wedu. Tingadai tiri chii dei pasina muchinjikwa wedu. Tinokudzai manheru ano baba vedu vane nyasha dzinogara nemusingaperi. Makatida zvokutipa mwanakomana wedu. Ndinobizwai Baba. Chimereiwo neni ndinorevei kana musina kunditendera. Ndinotaurei kana musina kunigonesa. Ndinopererwa ndiri munhu asi kana mune chekureva mereiwo neni. Ndazviita manheru ano baba vangu. Ndazvideredza pamberi penyu Mwari unosimudzira. Ndakutendai muzita raJesu Kristu. Amen.
Thank you, praise and worship. You may take your seats.
Rukuzo rwangu manero ano.
Respect unto.
Kuna Elder Mponda pamwechete na amai.
Unto Elder Mponda and amai.
Vadichera zvakanaka kusvika pandasvika pano.
He who cared for us well unto this moment.
Want
to give all reverence and honor unto the men of God in our midst.
Akagara pasi vakaona chiri chinhu chakanaka kuti tiite basa raMwari tiri pamwe chete.
Who sat down and saw it fit that we might do this conference together.
Shoko raMwari rinoti vachakuzivai nerudo uye nekuwadzana pakati penyu kuti muri vadzidzi vangu.
The word of God says they shall know you by love and togetherness that indeed you are my sheep.
Tinotenda vanhu vaMwari kuti vashokanaka nashe.
We thank the men of God. May God bless you.
Tichitenda zvekare Mwari kumusoro kudenga vane nyasha dzinogara.
We want to thank the Almighty whose mercy endures forever. The one we are thanking is God, is not your uncle, he deserves better. Want to give reverence to the minister of yesterday.
It
becomes difficult now to say our son or
nekuti chakazorongedzerwa naMwari tapedza kumubara ndochinokudzwa.
Because what God instilled in him after giving birth to him is the item that we uplift.
So tinokuremekedza muri waMwari.
We want to honor the man of God.
Vatsiko.
Baba. Mr. Tsiko.
Davutsiko nevanhu.
The problem with men,
nderekuti munoda kunzwa kuti mutengo wechingwa wakwira kubva kuziredio zombe.
You want to hear that the price of bread has gone up from a big radio system.
Zvino ukaignora uchiti nekuti kadiki kati chingwa chakwira ukaenda nemari yakashota pataxshop auwani chingwa.
If you ignore the message because you have been given to it by a small messenger, the money that you are going to carry to purchase bread won't be sufficient.
Zvinotoshanda zvakataurwa nezuro.
What was said yesterday works. I think I'm saying the truth here.
Thank you so much, men of God, for preaching so well. Mwari garute zvakanaka.
Tinokutendai munhu waMwari nekushumira zvakanaka. God bless you.
Revelation chapter number 7.
The word of God. Revelation chapter number 7.
Verse number 4.
Verse number 4.
9 and 10.
Verses 9 and 10.
Revelation chapter number 7.
Revelation chapter number 7.
Verse number 4.
Verse number 4.
9 and 10.
9 and 10 as well.
John chapter. Let me just confirm before I go there. Parishu noti bovere ngewa iyoyo.
May we be read unto what has been given unto us so far.
Jesus, John chapter 19, verse 30. John 19, verse 30.
Amen. Taverenga shokora mwari kubva kuna zvakazarurwa pa chapter 7, verse 4. Ndikanzwa kuwanda kwavakaiswa chisimbiso. Vane zviuru zvinezana namakumi mana nezvina. Vakaiswa chisimbiso vachibva kumarudzi ose avana vaIsraeri.
Mauti dakuna John. Ndakati 9 na 10.
Chadzokera zvekuna zvakazarurwa pa chapter 7 verse 9 kusvika pa 10. Shure kwaizvozvo ndakatarira ndikaona vazhinji zhinji vasingagoni kuverengwa nomunhu vakabva kundudzi dzose namarudzi navanhu nendimi vamire pamberi pechigaro choushe napamberi pegwayana vakapfeka nguo chena vakabata michindwe mumaoko avo vakadanidzira nenzwi guru vachiti ruponeso ngaruve kuna mwari unogara pachigaro choushe nokugwayana
mazvita. Thank you. John chapter number 19 verse 30.
Chaverenga shoko ramwari kubva kuna John chapter 19 verse 30. Zvino Jesu akati agamuchira vhiniga akati zvapera akakotamisa musoro wake akapa Mwari mweya wake.
Mwari varopafadze kuverengwa kweshoko ravo uye varopafadze neaverenga.
May God bless His word and the reader of the word.
Ini chandinotenda ndechekuti tiri pamusangano wemhemberero.
I believe we are in a celebration conference.
Musangano unofanira kuti imi newe tinge tine zviso zvinofara kana zvakasuwa.
A conference whereby our faces should be beaming.
Zvaifanira kunge zvakasuwa nepasina chakaitika pamuchinjikwa.
We would have been sad if nothing had been done on the cross.
Nekuti tainge takatarisana nerufu.
Because we were faced with death.
Asi nekuda kwekuti tiri kutaura zvekuchinjikwa.
Because we are speaking of the cross.
Wanga wakufanira kuti unge uchifara.
You are meant to be happy.
Chaunofanira ndechekuti kunyange wanga uine mhosva.
What you are happy for is that even though you are at fault.
But kune mumwe akati you are guilty but you are acquitted.
Somebody said you are guilty but you are acquitted.
Ndiri kuti pane munhu akakuwana uine mhosva.
He found you guilty.
Iwe ndobva watozviziva kuti ndini ndine mhosva.
You knew that you were guilty.
Ndobva ati kunyange zvakadaro.
He said regardless.
Enda zvako.
Go.
Nekuti mhosva yako yaripwa.
Because your sin has been paid for.
Ndobva munhu ari kunzwisisa nyaya iri pasi.
Somebody who understands wants a stake.
Ndizvo zvagara nyaya yeropa ikasatsanangurwa inounza wrong message.
The issue of blood is not interpreted when you bring a wrong message.
Vaka
Thank you.
The blood should be explained. What I like, when there is the issue of blood,
Absalom,
when he's seated at the table, with his young brother,
Solomon
by him, seated together on the table, when somebody comes, coming from now,
coming from Nadiba,
a crippled man. Hallelujah. In the name of
Mephibosheth.
What happened there? We are concerned about you and
question. It's an afterthought.
He did not come as God thinking, not thinking properly. It's an issue predestined. This church? Are you waiting to say amen baby probably tomorrow? Or maybe Sunday? What is it? Please say amen baby probably
tomorrow.
Adam has sinned. And God knew Adam has sinned. He is in heaven. Now what does God do? He comes down to him that has sinned. Hallelujah. When the church says he that had sinned should be thrown outside, God says I will come down to him that has sinned. He came down to the meeting place and he was not present.
That's
it. He did not say that since he's not present, I'm going back. He shouted, where are you? I know you have seen
me. But where
are you?
Do
you know what?
I'm not talking about.
what he does.
He continues
wanting the human being be too close
to him. Because
he created us with his likeness.
He loves us. He madly loves us.
He is
in love with us.
Then he said,
no one the parents are
addressing. I have destroyed everybody.
As he will no one ever go ham chapet in a shell.
You and your children,
that's so
sure I'm keeping you.
When
I'm keeping this
family,
in his mind, God
says,
in this
family,
ahead today, I would request,
I
would want certain people to come out of
this family. He takes
Japheth and puts him here. Outside of Ham came someone who gave birth to
Abraham.
Joseph came from Isaac.
Isaac came from Jacob.
From Isaac came from Jacob.
Jacob, Abba, Israel.
Jacob is the father of Israel.
Now,
that's when you hear God say that you went into Egypt at 70.
And you are
crippled by Pharaoh. I want you to come out.
But
before you come out,
because
Adam
sinned, I lied that
I'm a shape
for power.
There should be blood that is shed.
There should
be something that dies. So that I may be happy. When I'm happy, then I shall release you.
But not to notice that
I want you to notice one
program.
This program God is doing.
I see universal.
I see question, question.
It's not a universal program.
I see a question, question.
It's not a program for all other nations.
I see a number of
a program that is meant for the Israelites.
So what am I saying?
So what will happen to these other nations?
You should eat it with the herbs that are bitter. Hallelujah.
And Peter.
When do you have exited? That's what the Lord says. When do you have come out? You should continue remembering the day of coming out. I'm asking for 10 young children to come forward quickly. Can 10 kids come forward quickly? There are certain who learn after seeing an example. Let them run forward quickly. May they run. May they come forward. Continue remembering the exodus or exit.
But along the way.
Munzira.
Along the way.
Munzira.
Face
up front. Your eyes will not bring them forward. They will come regardless of you seeing them or not. Continue remembering your exit issue. Because certain Israelites will continue sinning. God brought another program. And he said, Moses say unto Aaron and his children, each year and every
year,
it befits that the high priest, he is now supposed to enter Munzvimbo
Tsvene-tsvene.
He should go with the blood of goats, which thou sprinkle it on the top of the
mercy
seat. You as the high priest, you shall slaughter now a bull of
cow,
and you shall sanctify yourself. When you have sanctified yourself, take the offering unto the brazen altar. When you have burnt the sacrifice
of your head,
go forward and sprinkle the blood on the mercy seat, so that the Israelites, that I may forgive them, not that I may eradicate sin, that I might forgive. So each and every blood,
right,
it will not take completely. I want you to notice one thing. Jesus says now, my time is up. Get into the city. You will see a man carrying something on the head. When you meet him, say that the Lord is asking for a place, that I might do my Passover there. The Passover of Jesus being mentioned,
you know, the last Passover,
is spoken of as the last Passover.
Yakanga ili Jewish in nature.
Yakanga ili eva Judah.
Yakanga isi neine Christianity.
It had nothing to do with Christianity.
They are commemorating the kubuda kwa Israel, which Peter.
They were commemorating the coming out of Israel from Israel. I'm happy that during that time,
but commemorate
the exit of the children of
God,
there is an introduction by Jesus.
Vai
como ela. them to the place of death. If you are a Zimbabwean, assume you South Africa, the citizenship. By birth, it means Jesus
is a sheep by birth.
He was a sheep by birth. The headmen are outside of the city.
Jesus
has been born. The headmen are outside. They are also looking after sheep. Why are they looking after sheep? So that he may feed this sheep. Because we are during our Passover. They should prepare them. Helping his father Joseph, doing carpentry work as a sheep. As they were going around as a family, they did not know that they were playing around with the sheep. There are so many people who mingle with you the whole day without knowing you. Do you know that the Indians, you work for them, they think that they are better than you? There is something about you that they don't know. If they knew that they were playing with the sheep of God that eradicated sin, they would have spoken well of Jesus. They would say, Jesus, this sheep, I've got my issues, I'm a sinner. Please help me.
But the problem left Havana was self-dequa.
This problem they did not know he was a sheep.
He knew
that he was a sheep is when he was sold by
Judah.
After he had been sold by Judah,
he goes
to the leaders of the church. The leaders of the church are the ones who start judging him. To be judged is not started outside. If you want to see those who charge the most at the church of
people,
if you want to see people who charge so well, it's in the church. Do not be distracted because Jesus was charged first. The one who started judging Jesus were the church people. If you are being judged by the church, you know the first one.
Jesus
was being judged by the church. The
Sanhedrin
set him down first. Those of the
Lord,
those who led it,
are
the ones who started pointing fingers. I'm happy that he remains calm. He is asked, are you the king of Judah? He says, yes, you have said. We shall not ask for anybody to test
him.
Let him on yourself.
Let's
take him to Pilato. He's asked a few questions. He keeps quiet.
I knew
the Lord of Judah. As you have said.
Pilate
says, where do you come from? I'm from Nazareth. Go back to Herod.
Be judged.
Herod looks at Jesus. I don't see any guilt on this man. Take him back to Pilate.
Pilate says, brethren,
I'm looking into this issue. I see as if he's a just man.
Take him back to
Pilate. They sought for cases of guilt and found
guilt.
And the pilot Pontius says, please let me wash my hands.
I'm not being
involved with this
because
he's clean. Can you listen to the
Bible?
The leaders of the church, they are not looking for people to beat Jesus in the church. Because if it was those who were in the church, they were going to strike him. They say, let's go outside into the soldiers. The soldiers, they come from the whole battalion. They start beating up Jesus. The Romans had a whip.
39 whips.
39 shamrocks whips. That are being withdrawn from the back to the bottom. Right in front of the whip, there is a ball with a bone. When it hits, it comes out of the flesh.
Romans
went through to get there.
Akakwatugwa kumusanao.
He was ripped from the back here.
Achiroo wakunaruma kapeketa mbunye minzwa.
As he was being shambled, a crown of thorns was put on his head.
Akamuroma mbunye bambun stigma chitwasela minzwa pukatime mso.
They started even hitting him as they were putting the thorns into his head.
Achifara kumeso pake machimuro wane mamba.
This beating was going down under the spinal cord. And they gave him the cross.
And
he was going on to Golgotha. The word of God clarified that the journey became heavy. He fell down. The soldiers took him.
Simon of
Cyrene. Do not be quick to retaliate. Jesus did not retaliate. As they were pressing him heavily, as they were standing, those who were beaten this beat,
they didn't make it to the cross.
They wanted to kill him before he gets to the top of the mountain.
But he did not fall.
I'm happy.
Could Jesus become over?
They beat up Jesus.
But Abana could break a spirit.
They did not crush Jesus' spirit.
My challenge is I don't want to come on the card.
The challenges shall be encountered.
That my challenge is I don't want to come so
tall. Challenges shall be encountered in the church.
And what can we have to catch you?
If you are told that you only are in the wrong
place,
you are in the wrong place. Jesus keeps quiet. Are you hearing me? Those who want to go home, can you lift your hands?
My God.
Hallelujah.
My God.
Hallelujah. He kept on silent. I have learned that silence is number one. If you are disturbed even by the church brethren, please learn to keep quiet. Jesus kept quiet. When he opened his mouth, he said, "Is the Father."
Baba.
Father.
Father.
They will forgive these people.
Those
who don't know what they are doing now.
My God,
is somebody hearing me tonight?
Bible, not.
The Bible says,
from days of John the Baptist,
John,
the kingdom of God is suffering violence. And the violence shall take it by force.
Listen to this issue.
I'm
not talking those with muscles. Those who want to chase away pastors.
I see a violence.
That's not the violence.
Violence.
This violence is not just happening.
Violence. We just stampede each other into the kingdom.
They are talking about violence by people who are
violence.
If those who come first before you, there are others who actually disturb others from even entering. They were given
posts
in the church and they don't want others to come. They were given places to see, they don't want to see others come. They were given something to the church, they don't want others to come.
They were given something to the church, they don't want others
to come. May we finish this issue. They put him on the cross. As they put Jesus on the cross, something happened. Jesus Christ is mocked.
Never in America.
By those who were passing by and those who were there. Even those who were also on the cross, they started mocking and jeering at him. Please set yourself free since you said you're a child of God. Jesus keeps quiet. The word of God says, and then one of those on the cross,
you, if you are Jesus,
set yourself free and then set us free too. And then the other thief,
he
now says unto him, hey my man, don't say that to Jesus. We are guilty of our
own sin.
This man knows no guilt. And he says unto Jesus, Jesus, may you remember me in your kingdom. The kingdom, the mercy of God does not take long. The mercy of the grace does not take long. The grace of God does not take long. He will say, right away tonight I shall be with you.
Yes, right away
tonight I shall be with you. He was the second. The first was Barabbas. Who should he set free between Jesus and Barabbas? Barabbas was being judged because of killing.
But
he said, let's release Barabbas, killed. Barabbas goes on the place of Jesus. He was not baptized. The mercy of Christ is like that. The mercy of Jesus is like that. He was on the cross. He speaks words. The words that says it is finished.
Amen. 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 Amen.
If I fail to explain the word, I've not done anything in my ministry. Know that as the children of Israel are being chosen, there were other tribes that were not chosen to be in this tribe. These that are taking part of Passover are the ones that have been delivered from Egypt.
These
brethren are in the taverns, in the bars, doing whatever, witchcraft. These ones have seen the grace of knowing Jesus. These ones are, as according to Paul in Ephesians, they are dead. They do not have any part in the inheritance of Israel. They are visitors. They are not counted. In this group here, that's where the lady who came to Jesus. That's where from this group he says, Jesus, please heal my child. And Jesus says to her, it's not good that I may take bread for the children.
He said
bread is the healing of these. It is not good that I may take the healing of these, giving it to dogs, these now.
Amen.
These brethren have been ruled out already. They are not allowed in the gathering of the children of God. But now, when Jesus was on the cross, there are words that he speaks. These brethren are being charged for rebelling against God because of their father Adam. Is that so? These brethren do not qualify because they sinned against God through the seed of
Adam.
There are laws that bind them that do not allow them to come here. That they may come forward. Something should die.
But chinhu chinofanira kufa chacho.
Because what should die?
Kune chakambofa kuseruko.
There are several that died
zvikasabatsira
and did not help.
Saka Jesu paari pamuchinjikwa.
Jesus on the cross.
Ndiye haakufanira kufa.
He is supposed to die.
Pachinjiko chehama ichi.
In place of this.
Saka parikunzi na Jesu zvapera.
When Jesus is saying it is finished.
Ari kuti iye.
It is safe.
Nekuti pachiroma.
Because in the Roman culture.
Kana munhu achinge asungwa.
When a person has been in prison.
Pamusuwete wewe prison yake.
On the door of his prison.
Pana nyorwa mhosva yake.
His guilt or his case is written out.
Ndosaka Pilato akanyora kuti.
That's where Pilate wrote.
Mambo wevajuda.
The king of Judah.
Vechechi vakauya.
The church people came.
Vakati musanyora muchidaro.
They said you should not write.
Iti imimi anozviti mambo wevajuda.
Say that he is calling himself king of Judah.
Pilato akati zvandanyora, ndanyora.
Says what I've written is final.
Saka.
Therefore.
Pachinyorwa kunzi mambo wevajuda.
As it was written the king of Judah.
According to Pilate.
The maringe ya Pilato.
Ari kuti ndi mambo wevajuda.
He said this is the king of Judah.
As according to those that are accusing him.
The maringe of those who accuse him.
Ndo mhosva yake iyo.
That is a crime.
Saka mhosva yainyorwa pamusuo wesukoto kuna.
The lifted on the door.
Kana wapedza kuripa mhosva yako.
He is paying for your crime.
Waipiwa ino certificate of death.
You would be given a certificate.
Certificate of death iyoyo.
Certificate of death.
Death.
Of death.
Chaiva chanyo chakroswa.
It was now crossed.
Chonyoro kuti tetelestai.
It will be written tetelestai.
Kuti tetelestai.
Tetelestai.
Nokuti it is paid in full.
Meaning kuti zvaabhadharirwa.
Saka Jesu paari pamuchinjikwa.
When Jesus was on the cross.
Paari kuti zvapera.
He is saying it is finished.
Haasi kuti zvapera zvokufa kwangu.
He is not meaning that his death is over.
Paari kuti zvapera zvehama ichi.
He is meaning that it is over.
Kutembera.
There is something happening in the temple.
Kutembera kunoda
He was given this certificate. He that has paid for the debt. When he meets with him that he stole for. When he meets he that he killed. He will not speak with him. And he says, where are my goods? Please, my property.
I want you to win the parakeet moment.
You will take out his certificate. And show him the
forward.
And you read on your
own.
He
said,
I have paid. There is someone who has paid. If he says, come and let's do it.
Ziba yuko dicho kuchaji ni nedupu.